Hello, everybody! We're back right where we left off with Miss Kitty Pretty Lady Covenants. No Covenant join, okay. Oh, I can't buy items from her. She has rings to buy. You got absorb HP from each defeated foe. Oh! Reduces damage from falling. Ooh. Ah, but oh man, I shouldn't have used my souls, cause I actually had enough to buy that. Shit. Easier to be. Why the hell would I want to wear that? Easier to be detected by enemies. Easier to connect players who choose the same god. I haven't joined any covenant yet, so it doesn't really matter. Can hear the voices. Oh. Oh. Yeah, I want to buy that.
Satisfied? I'll be around.
That sounds interesting. Can hear the voices of foes. What do I want to replace? I don't really need to bring a blade, so why don't we do that? Sweet. I wonder if I can actually hear voices from the other enemies now. That sounds interesting. Did I come down up here? I think I did, because this is the covenant that makes it harder for you, and you can't do co-op or anything. But I didn't come up here. At least not in this playthrough, because I didn't get those homeward bones. I think that's like a trap for like new players. Good thing I heard about it. I mean, I tried not to see much of anything of Dark Souls, but you know, curiosity killed the cat sometimes. And there are a few things that I learned. Like, there is a covenant you can join early on that prevents people from like connecting to you. What the fuck was that? No, seriously, what the fuck was it? What the fuck? Oh, hey, a Pharaoh's Lockstone. Neat. I needed one of those. No, seriously. What the fuck is that? Is that the sound that guy kept hearing? That he was talking about? What the hell? Not these guys making that sound, is it? Praise the sun! Yes! Too bad I don't have that jester yet, because I would love to become a sun bro. I did look it up. It's supposedly in some kind of swamp. Hey, 3 torches and 3 titanites. Sweet. What is this? Oh, it's... weird, I don't hear it anymore. Praise the sun. Why is there a pool of blood right there? What killed that guy right there? Seriously, that's just freaking me the F out. Oh, hey, look, there's 2 fire things here. He measures fine work, friend. Lava. Overwhelming. Oh, is this the map that guy was talking about? Neat. Weird. Oh, vision of treasure. In short, I failed. Oh, this isn't a treasure chest. Oh, that sucks. That it was. Ooh. Oh, hi there, skeleton. Oh, you have a lot more health. You had a lot. Oh, hey, look at the little. Well, I gotta go to the. Oh, hey. Oh, I can farm skeletons for human effigy. Oh, that's pretty nice to know. I wonder if those skeletons down there over in the forest can drop them too. I swear to God, what the fuck is making those sounds? It's not these guys over here, is it? Someone in the well? What the hell are these things? They're like pig things. Well, the noise is gone. I think. Maybe those were the... Maybe the pigs were making those noise. Was that the voices of the pigs? Seriously? Was the... Oh, I see. Maybe that's why I was hearing those weird sounds. Because of the ring of voices I can hear. Weird, though. Hey, lady, do you have anything else for me?
You? Everyone's so stingy around here. Everyone's so stingy everywhere. You're my only customer. Don't make me beg. Now buy something.
Okay, okay. I'll buy something. I've bought everything important for me. Inflict more damage, receive a tiny brag that produces light bursts to comfort the dead. Found in marshlands leading to the undead. Oh god, there's more crypts. By ingesting a bright bug just before death, at the moment at which they glow most brightly, one attains great power for a short all. Only a short time. Often used as a last resort for adventurers who have lost their way. Has no effect in other worlds or for phantoms. Ah, so I can't even use it as a phantom either. I can buy two of these. What? I'll spend my last 3 souls to buy 3,000 souls to buy.
We call this place Medulla.
Yeah, I know that.
Not too special, if you ask me. It's just the place where everyone seems to end up.
Well, that was the Firelink Shrine in Dark Souls 1.
Everyone's so... We call...
Okay.
It's just a... Thank you.
Of course. I won't abandon an old lady. She's probably undead, just like me. Oh wait, I didn't really want to rest. Oh well, it don't matter. It don't matter. I just needed to light this bond, this torch. Hey, look, I got 38 minutes on this torch thing now. Sweet. That's perfect. I can come in here. Oh god, the noise is gonna be back, isn't it, though? Shit. Yeah, they're back. Fuck you, oh, hey, it's Pete! Hang on, Pete, I'll come back. I just need to go light this thing down in here. Hey, that skeleton's not around. Where is it? Hey, skeleton! Jack. Where are you, Jack? Oh god, another Estus Flash Shard. Sweet. We got... What do we got? Soul Vessel. What the hell's a Soul Vessel? God, I have so much shit. Show this to a certain person and a soul vessel. A vessel that will accept your souls. It can be allowed to relocate. Oh! Without the proper. Oh, I see. This is what that lady at the fire. The things betweens, I think, was asking for. Yeah, that's pretty cool. So I guess I can use that to reallocate my level. My leveled up points, I guess? Or my. Stats.
Oh, hello again.
I'm You've back.
Made it. The map, I presume.
Yeah.
Of course. Take a good look. Even more flames have appeared.
Sweet.
I don't know what causes it. Did you see the flame on the map? It wasn't there when I came here before.
Really now? There's two of them.
I don't know what explains it. But there is something greatly comforting about that flame.
Really?
It seems to fulfill something very precious, deep within the soul.
Oh! Maybe it's because I've...
Something essential.
Maybe that means I've killed two people, you know, because I killed the last sinner lady. And got her soul, and I think she was one of the main people that I needed to kill, and then I killed that last giant. Yeah, I killed the last giant and the last sinner. And there's two! Sweet, so I've killed two of the four bosses, I think. I'm just assuming, I have no idea.
I would not venture far into that hole. It was blocked by a wall, something built long ago.
What hole?
But it was crumbling, and I finished the job. Now a foul sound echoes within. Did you see the flame on the map? It wasn't there.
Yeah, okay, I heard. What hole? I don't see a hole anywhere. Are you talking about over here on this side? I've already been down in here. There's nothing in here. See? Nothing! I don't hear any sound or anything. There's nowhere else to go. Oh, wait. Maybe he means the hole outside. Yeah, because there was something funky coming from that sound of that. But I don't have enough to buy that. I don't have enough to buy the, I swear to God, that sound freaks me out every freaking time. And it's nothing, it's not up here or anything. Is it these things? Just die. God. Wasn't there normally three of them? Weird. Oh, there's the third one. Oh, come on. Seriously? Too fucking short. There we go. Yeah, the sound stopped. Yeah, it stopped. It must have been those things then. Weird. I wonder why those things were making such a loud sound. I don't get it. Oh well. So I need more souls to get that ring thing. Oh! That's right, there's a area down there where I didn't finish going to. I can just fast travel to that one place. So I think I might just do that. I don't really need to use the soul vessel because I like my points where they are at right now. So travel where. It's Tower of Flame. I think this was it. Tower of Flame? I think this is it. I'm not sure. Surprised that, one. Yeah. Wait. Yeah, where is she? Weird. She's not around here. Oh, that's right. I also got another flask shard. I should. Maybe she's back in Majula somewhere that I didn't find. Huh. Weird. Oh, well. It don't matter too much. Heavy soul arrow, how much damage does this do against... Why the hell are you here? Is that the only sound the... Is that the only sound they make? Seriously? Is that the only sound freaking they make? I wanna see this. Oh, come on. Seriously? It still spreads out like that? That's lame. Nope. Fireball! Fireball! Fire swing! Lightning bolt! Lightning bolt! Oh, hey. There's a summon sign here. Well, it's gone now. Why not put my summon sign down? How about someone that's around here? Earn some more souls and get my souls up. Is there another one around? Oh, well, it don't matter. Oh, what the hell? Why is that guy? Why are they out in force now? These guys have too much fucking health. Ah, shit. I think these guys are too big to parry. So I'm not gonna really try. Nope. Really, only three attacks that bring him down? That's not bad at all. Cracked Boo, I should really use this. Okay, you know that ring of voices is really starting to piss me off now. He's like, oh, well, there's enemies nearby. Okay, you don't have to keep telling me that. Why don't these guys poise or break or anything? Okay, you know what? That's... Nope. Okay, Ring of Whispers. I don't need to hear the voices of foes if that's all they're going to be like. If they're just going to be... increasing magic defense. Let's just do life ring. I don't need physical defense, physical attack increased. I do enough. Bye. Ah, that's just perfect. Sweet. Okay, but now I'm gonna be attacked by two. Oh shit. That attacks too fucking fast. And he does it freaking. Oh! That was dumb. That was really dumb. I always died. He jumped in after me! that made my day. My summon sign disappeared, I know. But that made my day, nonetheless. He just falls in right after me. That was funny. That was funny. Come on, dude. Still don't know why my damage isn't that high. Oh, come on. Seriously? Okay, I deserve that last one. Cracked blue eye orb. Okay. He didn't do it like I thought he would. Nope. Stay away. Hey, cool. You can come in. You can come closer now. I did it too soon again. I lost all those souls. Oh well, doesn't matter. It wasn't that many souls to begin with. Okay, those guys give me trouble. I don't know why. They seem to have a lot of health for some reason. And I don't do much damage to them. And they don't poise break. I mean, I can understand the big giant stone-ass giants not poise breaking. Because the big-ass stone-ass giants. But for those little guys to not poise break, that don't make sense to me. Doesn't look like they even have that much armor on to begin with. So what the fudge? Yeah, I got these back. Woo! Heavy soul arrow. Screw it. Just kill him. Are they active now that I've beaten the boss? Could that be... Is that why? Oh wait, let's try fireball. Maybe they're weak to fire. Oh, well, a little weak to fire. Just die. Oh, come on. Seriously? See, look, there's a bunch of things. Why doesn't anybody want to summon me in? See, look. Summon me in. I'll help you out. I'm strong. Ish. Well, I'm okay. I know how to dodge! Sometimes. Maybe not a lot of times, but sometimes. Just I don't want to use all my soul arrows. I don't. Well, I guess I can just go buy amber herbs or something, I guess. I don't know. Come on. Yes, got him. Sweet. What I really need is a magic weapon, you know? A weapon that I can use. Oh, come on. Seriously? What? No. Oh. So who's gonna attack me first? Screw it. Just go after him. He's more of a pain. Oh, you actually freaking poison. You actually freaking stuttered for a moment. Ah, you lucky bitch. Oh well. It don't matter too much. My ring should be able to heal me. This is the part I always have trouble with. So you know what? Screw it. Heavy soul arrow time. Maybe if I get lucky. Well, that did do a lot of damage, but shit, it did a lot of damage to me too. Get, move. It's not as cool as I thought it would be, though. Which kind of sucks. Oh my god, I actually dodged that. I don't believe it. Oh, come on, you're too far away. Attack one more! Yes, got him! Fuck you! I see you drive. No, wait. I see you trying to team up on a poor girl, and I'm like, fuck you! I've already gotten that, huh? I guess my spell counts don't do too much damage to you, so fuck you, and fuck him too. If I wish. Oh god. Nope. 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 Fuck you and your pole. Fuck you and your pole. See, they just disintegrate. A lot of them just disintegrate. So. Are they just like undead? Oh! Oh, that is a dragon! That is a dragon! Oh, fuck you. How is it hitting me underneath the freaking wall? That's what I would like to know. Hello? I'm at the wall. See, look. Okay, I think there's something wrong with these freaking hit with the hit detection here. Okay, I don't know how to. I mean, it's not doing that much damage to me, but still, it's doing damage to me! So what the fuck am I supposed to do about that? I can't snipe it, can I? No. Probably not from here. Holy shit, though. I'm gonna do something stupid! I'm gonna do something stupid! Nope. Nope. Fuck you, bitch. Wow. No, 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 fuck. I could have had it. Shit. That wasn't doing as much damage as I thought it would to me. Maybe I should just attack with my sword next time. Just like rush in. Oh wait, no, wait. I should equip a shield, that's what I should do. God damn it though, I have to go all the way back through here again. Oh well. Hey, that's what I can do. I can summon in people to help me take that dragon down. There we go. I'm smart. Smart IR being. Because I am Mars being smart. Since no one wants to summon me in, I'll summon them in. See, that does 100 and... Well, it does do a little bit more, so... Oh, come on! That's... A little bull, I think. Shit. Okay, cool. It stayed. It was being nice. It was being nice, anyway. Here we go. Man, I have so many cracked blue eye orbs. It's not funny. Now, where are those summon signs I saw before? Here's one. Master Glancer, I guess. I don't know. Masterless Glensor. Is it a, I think it's an NPC. Yeah, it's an NPC. It didn't wave at me or anything. I can't go this way, can I? No, I can go that way, but he's already dead, so what's the point? So come this way with me, Masterless Glensor NPC guy. Damn, I missed my chance to summon in those guys. I didn't know there was a dragon up there. If I knew there was a dragon up there, I would have died. I would have summoned them in. Take attacks from me, man. Wow, he's actually... Get out of my way or I'm gonna get hit. I don't care if you get hit. Okay, you're dead. You can heal yourself, so you can go F yourself, too. Come on, you coming? Well, don't block. There we go, so much easier when you have someone else here to block for your sh- What the hell? You have too much health, look at that! Too much health! I think those guys have more health than the freaking stone giants. Honestly. That guy's gonna die soon. Holy shit. We better heal up or something. Hey, he's healing! He's actually healing, sweet. NPCs actually heal themselves for once. So I can see the dragon from here, so I should have been able to see the dragon, honestly. Man, that is not healing for a lot. Sweet, you're dead. Just run! Run! Oh, I almost fell. Oh, I almost fell. Oh, I almost fell. Heal, stupid! Oh, that didn't do too much damage. Oh, he's gonna do it. Fuck me. Bullshit! Bullshit! I call bullshit! Ah! Oh well. next time. That's enough for this episode, so thank you all so much for watching me getting my ass kicked by the dragon! Don't forget to leave a like if you liked the video, and subscribe to my channel for more videos in the future. Until then, I'll catch you all next time. Thanks again for watching, guys! Goodbye!